All right, so now we're heading to Chinatown. So you're going to travel all over the world to get stronger, huh? Probably a good time sitting to take the bus. Turn it down Hathaway. Hard to miss the gate. Anyway, good luck out there. After examining a bus stop for the first time, it will become available as a fast travel location. Selecting it via map on your device will allow you to travel there instantly, even from very far away. Making an effort to check out every bus stop you find across the city. 24-hour stream? Nah, not really. Just for as long as I stay up. There are also fast travel points that can be unlocked via missions. Look out for people wearing t-shirts with the bus motif. Fast travel point unlocked. What the hell is this? Level 28. Oh, damn. Is anybody else even up here? No? There's a box, though. A supplement that permanently increases certain stats. Brick Buster Banana Wine. So these actually have a purpose. So when this game looking stupid might get you somewhere.
Hello.
Hey there. Me, I'm a hero. Protect the city from the shadows. I sense destiny and our meeting here. Care to talk and show?
Well.
Allow me to begin. There was once a young man seeking truth, and he traveled here. Metro City. He wants one on an empty stomach, but along the way he encountered foul ruffians who stripped him of every possession. If the story ended there, it would have been just another tale from the mean streets of Metro City. But oh my friend, it ended not. Martial artists intervened, aiming to strike down rampant ruffians, and strike them down he did, and went, and they all lived happily ever after. Perhaps had the story ended there. But you see, a fighter chose to relieve gang members of their money, and it was their reward for winning. At that very moment, the young man began an epiphany. Martial artists and gangs, goons are cut from the same cloth. Strike down evil is a righteous act without question, but that alone is not enough. One of the reasons for striking down evil and their sportsmanship afterward is equally important. When you raise your fist, you must do so for just and meaningful purposes. You're a fighter, huh?
Right.
Okay. I see. You're clear. Oh, wow. You must never forget to fight with the spirit of righteousness. And listen to me babbling like that here as a thief. Okay. Look at this. Energy drink. Defeat with a super art. I don't even have a super art right now. You seen a martial arts around here? Just by looking at you, I could tell this look about you. You look like someone who determined to get stronger. Well, that's right. Let me fill you in on a little something. If you ever receive an item or two after a fight, matter of fact, you can get all sorts of interesting items. It's like sort of a reward for putting forth the extra effort, I suppose. Anyway, keep in mind that I shall come in handy, okay? Drop loops. Drop locks. In game, fight! Leveling up your styles EP will cause your style rank to increase. If you increase your rank, your master might in that style might teach you new moves the next time you talk to him. Style XP can also be earned in large quantities by talking to masters or by fighting against citizens who use that style. While exploring the city, you may sometimes notice citizens with master icons attached to them. These citizens are talented fighters who use their moves of that icon's corresponding legendary fighter and will yield a large amount of XP if defeated in battle. Okay. Police was right there and didn't do nothing.
Disappointed in you.
And there's Chun Chun.
It's all that fooling around on your PC. I'm not fooling around. You're just way too good. Sorry for the trouble. I didn't mean to get you involved. I'm Chun Li. Is there something I can help you with?
Yeah, you can give me a number. I see you in pursuit of strength. That feeling I understand all too well. I've had a long career as a fighter myself. I've faced all kinds of opponents that includes fiercely powerful foes and friends forged in the fires of competition. But after all those years of fighting, I decided that it might be time for a break. That's why I'm here teaching the local kung fu. I can't promise that it'll provide you with the strength you're looking for, but I'll be happy to teach you a thing or two. Let us begin, Li Fan. She know damn well everybody ain't flexible like that. You became Chun Li's student. You can now use her fighting style, basic moves, and unique attacks. You also learned her master action. She's getting very kicked. Mix and match special moves to create a unique fighting style. Okay. Starting to run slow.
I'll get you! go.
I gotta go talk to Luke again, I guess. Right then. They don't have a shop around here.
Here.
game! Fight!
Ooh, never mind. Here we go. Something around there.
Spinning burn!
R2. I don't have the modern controls on. I'll take it to the journal sky. A single piece of paper is used to travel to another country.
Okay.
Yeah, like modern controls mess me up. When I'm chatting with some of your fellow disciples. You can learn new actions. Mm-hmm. Check out the streets. Greetings. Oh no, don't worry. You don't get no judgment from me. Choosing teachers on the whim is perfectly fine. That said, putting your heart into your studying as one master and honing their craft is an equally viable approach.
Hello.
New student, huh? Sparring, huh?
In game, fight!
How was it? Could you tell that you and I moved the same way? That's because we're both in the Chun-Li style, given that we're our students and all. Even if you're doing something as simple as throwing a punch, the movements are changing entirely from style to style. Picking a master whose style fit you is one of the fundamentals of success. Oh, and if you prefer Luke's style, you can always switch back. Right, I guess it comes to this one of GA students, but that means big sister, just so you know, not that we're actually related or anything. I basically just hang out and soak up our coolness and our cash.
Hello.
Well, have you had a chance to talk to other students learning about apprenticing? You know you're currently trying to use master my style, but I can't say for certain whether or not my techniques will be a good fit for you. Only discover the style that's truly yours. And the only time you can do that is in combat. And some new student is serious about training, I see. Leif, would you mind keeping an eye on Leif for me? She's quite talented, but I fear she likes direction. Seeing someone diligent like you might light a fire under her. Practice, well, many people that gain self-confidence in their training, but that confidence can also end up putting you in danger. Some have lost their lives because they got overconfident just learning the basics. Did anything like that ever happen to me? No, martial arts definitely have been a positive in my life. But for you, what role they serve? That's something you have to figure out for yourself.
Oh, yes.
I'll message you if anything interesting comes up.
Another lovely day.
Well, you're getting used to my fighting style. Okay.
Listen. Just so you know.
This thing is all different. Elderly training for me. Yeah, it's all right. That's certainly not an uncommon view. Youth and physical size can give you an advantage. But in a pursuit of strength, gender and size are barely factors at all. This is especially true in Chinese Kempo.
Yes?
Her hairstyle, I actually like this. In the past, I just like to let it go out. I don't have any particular strong preferences, but I do enjoy some variations of styling. Braiding is trying it this way and that way. Variety is spice of life after all. I'm not trying to change up your look or anything. It may give you a whole new perspective. Your skills coming along, trust me. Care to test them against me?
All right then.
Round one. Fight!
Continue to improve and I'll face you once more. So I might have to do some minor controls for this. I'm not a Chun-Li main, so I don't know. Alongside your master, if you call upon them, they will join you in the fray and help you.
Okay.
Maybe best to focus on your kung fu for now. Strength and practice.
Listen.
Your kung fu is lacking. I'm just watching FuTube all day. And I mean, it's not like I don't like training or anything. I love to get ripped up like you guys. On that topic, there's been some guys causing trouble here lately. They call themselves the Canary Crate Gang. I guess because they wear yellow cardboard boxes on their heads. If you're looking for an opportunity to test your skills, do that on them. Or you can do that going to their turf and taking them down a peg or two. Now that you're Chun-Li student, you can use a spinning bird master action, right? With that, you can spin your way into action against the Canary Gang. They hang out over there in the street in the west. Okay. Controls are non-existent. it's no fear, just a bit of fun. Walls will come from all directions. Let the breakdown shower begin. Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hiya. Let's see.
Breaks and boards. Okay.
Kung Fu. Yubei.
Find these dudes we got to beat up.
Spinning bird kick!
In game! Fight!
What's the problem?
Take all!
No, they improved from their previous game.
This blows.
I'm not mad at it at all. What would you, oh, you gonna raid it again?
Freaking typical.
Maybe they will. Look like small fry, to be honest.
Spinning bird kick! Spinning bird kick!
In game! Fight!
I mean, it's World Tour mode. They could have, I mean, they just trying to give Street Fighter something extra. Swallow. Ain't a great look if people trying to make it as gangsters keep getting whooped. Technically, that's what's happening. So serious. Does it convince people? No, nothing will. No one wants to strike because it's pressure.
Fight!
This sucks.
You were a friend of the guy earlier, Bosch or whatever. Came at us not so long ago. Just like you're doing right now. Drop this card. Whoever that Bosch guy was, he squeezed us for info in the mag gear and bounced. You heard him right. They're one of the gangs in this town. Bosch wanted to know where they did business. Or where they do business. I heard Mad Gear's in bed with some huge organization. Apparently Bosch wants to swipe whatever cash is supposed to be passed around in the process. So I told him, of course, if you want to get your ass killed, by all means, break your leg, hell, maybe even a skull. If you're going after that fool, let me fill you in on a little something. The deal's gonna go down at night in an alleyway south of downtown. Why don't you swing by? I might even catch a glimpse of the pal's mangled corpse. Damn. Casual. If you want to chat about anything, fun, don't hold back.
By the way,
Sundown. The city's not the friendliest place at night, just FYI. Definitely can't make a record. Definitely can't recommend wandering around. Buckler kind of owns the place. It's kind of a rest stop. Pretty damn good place to pass the time. And a perfect base if you're looking on the road. Enforcer coming at you. Food to wear large. What's the plan? We're just starting out. That fight you had on the rooftops in Chinatown earlier, was that off the chain? And that's what they call an all-timer. Hey, if it's cool with you, you mind if I use footage?
Thank you.
Diggity. We doing this, info freaks. You got something on tonight, like tonight? Stand back. Info freaks, we got a badass here. For real though, you look like you're getting stronger. And something tells me my audience will eat that right up. Cool, don't mind if I borrow your phone so I can plug in my contact deets. Just the martial artist beats up home. And done, so. Extreme Tube meets Extreme Fighter. What's up, Info Freaks? Okay, I'm done with this damn. Okay, yeah. Right. These people talk too damn much. I don't really care what he said. Fight another day. Shoot your fight yourself against the opponent. Man. Hold up there, Buster. This is Mad Gear Turk. You ain't got no business. Get lost. Do you have business? I can't shut off.
Places.
Found them! Yeah!
Stronger. Coach was right. If we stuck together, it really could have been something. I'm really sorry. I still have something important I need to do.
Hey, yeah, man,
no time to explain. Stay away from me, got it? You didn't see me. Just get out of here. Hey, you uglies! Over here!
Get back here!
You know that guy? You got something going on with him? man, whatever. The guy was carrying a bag that looks like this, right?
Right.
This is something very valuable that belongs to us. He just stole it. So you're gonna tell your buddy to bring it back safe and sound. If you don't know him, then you're gonna have to do us a favor. You get me? I want you to find that guy and give us back what's ours. I really don't give a shit if you two are friends or not. We want that bag back, and we want it now. So get it done, or you're a pig slaughter. Now get your stupid ass moving! You understand? You ain't gonna have a moment of peace in this city until we get that bag back.
I want to punch her. Something died outside. I don't know what the hell that is. Oh, still in Chinatown.
Spinning bird kick! In game!